Okay, hello everybody, this is KB8UIP Brian, and today we'll be programming the Baofeng UV-9 Alpha or 9A, and it's a nice little radio. It's tri-band, and specifically we're going to program some of the we're going to program the 1.25 meter channel PL or private line tone. The tone is 107.2. And then I just kind of made a note of the menu option number and what it is, the tone, the offset direction, it's negative, the actual offset, and I looked this up, it's 1.6 megahertz on radioreference.com, but Repeater Book may also have that kind of stuff too, both good websites. So the offset is 1.6, and then the memory channel that's available is 96. So we're gonna set this all up on the UV-9R. So here we go. So here's the actual radio. Okay, so we're just gonna shift the radio down here so we can see it a little clearer. We wanna be able to see the up, down arrows, menu, exit, and the VFO. So
channel mode.
Originally it was on channel mode, and if I hit up, down arrows.
9.5. 9.4.
It goes to the channels. I'll click this again.
Frequency mode.
The VFO MR to get back into frequency mode. And I'll put in the frequency of the actual repeater. So it's
2.2.4.9.0.0.
Now we have that. I'm going to go over to the menu.
Menu.
And I'm going to set this. This happens to be option 25. I was already there. But the direction of the frequency. So I'll.
Frequency direction.
And we'll change that to negative.
Confirm.
Hit menu to confirm, and now we can go to the next setting, which I think is 26, which is the offset. It's already at 1.6. I previously had that, but you could enter it if it wasn't already there. And I'm going to go to the CTCS code, or the continuous tone coded squelch. Should be 13. Let's see if we can find that. Okay, and I want 107.2, so I'll hit menu.
CTCS.
And then I'll put it in there. 2. There we go.
Confirm.
Okay, got it. Now I'm going to go over to the memory channel. So that happens to be 27 on this model. And now I need to find available memory.
Memory channel.
So let me go the opposite direction. Looks like I think I saw that 90-something was available. So as long as it's blank next to the channel number, it's available. There you go. So 95 is used, 96 is available. Let me hit menu.
Receiving memo.
Okay, actually I think I have to exit.
Channel mode.
There's channel mode. Let's just double check.
0.96.
Back to 96, and let's key it up and see what happens. There you go. It dropped down to frequency. Perfect. All right, so we've got that repeater set. Hi, Otis. Otis is like, they're getting all the attention over there.